Well, Galindo here with Lance Blanks. Texas coming off a statement win against Purdue, trying to keep the momentum going against California Baptist on Tuesday, and the defense was strong in the first half.
Yeah, it was. California Baptist couldn't get anything going, especially around the basket. There were blocks, there were turnovers. It was cold around the rim for California Baptist.
Texas was not hot either, though, when it comes to the offense.
No, they weren't. They were throwing the ball all over the place. I think the chili from the outside made its way to the inside. Also, it seemed like there were oil slicks all over the floor. And then Texas started pressing offensively and just throwing up threes, and none of them, low, I mean none of them could find the basket. They were clanking all over the place.
Well, we heard from Shaka Smart at the break. He wanted his guys to attack more. Andrew Jones and Courtney Ramey helped him do that.
Yeah, and that play there, Jones was a one-man wrecking crew. But guess what? He also was getting it done offensively. The poise is still there from a couple of games ago, and his teammates found him, and he took his time and did what he had to do to help this Texas team on the offensive end.
Jones finishes with 11 points. Ramey ties a career high with 19, majority of those in a second half burst to start it off.
Yes, Lowell, it started raining Ramey, and he was getting it done around the rim with his body control and size. And then he threw in a little fadeaway from about 12 feet, and then the defense stepped back, hands down, and you know what that means, big time three.
Texas 3-0 after taking down California Baptist 67-54.